Ricky Martin loves being a dad to his four kids. Ricky and his husband Juan Yusuf are parents to twin boys Valentino and Mario, daughter Lucia, and son Ren, who were all born via surrogate. Martin also opened up about what it's like to parent during lockdown. He said he's experiencing new challenges with his two sons, soon to be teenagers. Pre-adolescence is here and it's getting funky. And on top of that, we're dealing with a lockdown and it's get out of the way. This is my room, not yours. You know, it's all a part of it, Martin told Entertainment Tonight. But these two are really cool kids. They're doing really good in school considering what we're dealing with. And they have a beautiful little sister and a little brother. And they own that role of the protective
month reviews. Okay, yes, I know you guys might be wondering, but Tino, it's October 31st when the month ends. Okay, well, no, I decided to be October 30, okay? Now, yes, you might be wondering, where am I? Well, my dad's still on tour, and I'm in Disney World. You can see F Clap Center over there? Yeah. So, yeah, hopefully November will be good, too. It was Ren's birthday this month. He turned 2. Yeah, hopefully November will be great. October was long. It was a really long month. But anyways...